The theme park industry was completely flipped on its head this morning when Six Flags and Cedar Fair announced that the two companies are merging together. The new company, which will be known as Six Flags, will contain 42 amusement and water parks, as well as offering season pass options that will grant access to all of the parks. This makes the new company by far the largest operator of amusement parks in the States. What do you think about all of this now that